This is who I am, can't be anyone else. So don't let me go. Save yourself, just save yourself, just save yourself. I was born to raise hell, I was born to take pills, I was born to chase wheels, I was born to cave in, I was born to fight. What a shame. Save my own life just to save us. Drink it all down just to throw it on. Save my own life just to save us. girl, I like you. I don't. I wanna be your friend, but some little things I like you. I don't. I hate you when I let you forget your friends. I like you. I don't.
Thank you.
take a second to repent, oh. You're not even speaking to my friends, oh. You know all my uncles in my life. 20 and I'm blowing my day.
Not so recently, I really busted ass in center of stage over there. But I promise I'm not gonna do that shit tonight, ladies and gentlemen. If my vocals sound like shit, I'm really sorry. I fucked up my ribs a little bit, but everything is fine, so I wanted to say thank you so much for your love and your patience. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I know it's been a long time since I put out a record. Since Hollywood's Bleeding, I think it's been about 3 years, 2.5 years or something like that. But I wanted to say a huge thank you and a huge appreciation to everybody here. Thank you for your patience Thank you for your love. I had some shit I had to get off my chest, so I wanted to say thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen, for having me. That being said, this song is an older song I would like to sing for y'all tonight, ladies and gentlemen. Ooh.
$100,000 on the table. That price, my wish.
fucking much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Willie, can I get a little bit more vocals in my ears, please? Toronto, how the fuck we feeling tonight, ladies and gentlemen? So much, ladies and gentlemen. Everybody give it up for Pat tonight, man. Pat. I wrote this song.
I love you!
And I dedicated it to everyone in here who's ever had their fucking heart broken. You're not alone, it's called I Fall Apart.
Oh,
euthanasia.
Thank you so fucking much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you so much. If you ever feel like you're by yourself or you're all alone, never be scared to reach out and just ask somebody for some help or ask somebody for a fucking hug. And if you ever see somebody that looks like, you know, they're having a hard time or you know somebody having a hard time, just give them a fucking hug and tell them you're right fucking there. There's so much fucking love in this world. And it just takes a second of your time. Don't be scared to spread that fucking love, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you very much. Toronto, do you mind if I play some fucking guitar for y'all tonight, ladies and gentlemen? We're feeling tonight, man. I fucking love y'all so much. How fucking awesome is it that I get to see y'all two nights in a fucking row, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so much. You know, I didn't know. I fucking love y'all so much, man. Thank you so much. You know, after so long, I didn't fucking know how any of this shit went. And I kind of forgot, like, my job for a second. And I just wanted to say, you guys make me feel so fucking happy and excited to be able to come on tour again. So fucking excited to come and play these songs with so many beautiful people, man. I wanted to say that means the fucking world to me. Y'all making me feel welcome because I had no idea how the fuck this was gonna go. But I want to say thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. This song, it's off Beer, Bongs, and Bevies. If you know the words, sing it as loud as you fucking can, ladies and gentlemen, please. It's called Stay. It's true. Then all that you know is all that you are. You said that it's all that you want and more. Fuck hard. The power in another train. Tell me what you think. You know that I'm too drunk to talk right now. You put your cigarette out on my face. So beautiful. Please, woman.
little longer if you convince me. Tell me all the things that you have against me. Every time we make up, the truth is fading. Everybody smile when the view's amazing. Damn, who are we right now? Can we have a little conversation? Figure it out with no intoxication. We carry on, what is our motivation? We'll never run, how we gonna make it? Maybe we're used to this. Tell me, what are we to do? It's like the only play to lose. Taste the pain within a excuse. I let that shit, so do you. But don't break your back for me. I'll put you out on your own. Tell me that it's all okay.
Thank you so very fucking much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you. Tell me, Toronto, who's here with their best fucking friends tonight, ladies and gentlemen? Toronto, are we best friends tonight, ladies and gentlemen? I gotta say, how fucking kick-ass does it feel to go out with your best fucking friends and just kick some ass, man? God damn. It's been a long fucking time. You guys are fucking awesome. This song is off Stony. It's called Go Flex, if you know it. It's about going about the time with your best fucking friends, getting fucked up and having a great time, man. It's about your fucking love, man. I just still got to stop. A chunk on the small. They tell me to click on the cell that I'm tall. Help me forget that this what is so called. Don't even know what I'm chasing, no more. Tell me what I want to keep searching on. It's never enough. Don't cut back the car. Run after run. I wouldn't give one if I could find a far. Cut and I put it on my mama. And my beats called talking about some drama. Swear there ain't no time for living out of karma. Is it a fortnight out of karma? Later I just wanna go flex. Cold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm so cold with the flex. Hit my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Oh, I just wanna go flex. Gold on my teeth and on my neck. And I'm so cold with the flex. Hit my squad and I'm smoking up a check. Oh, punch the gasket on my fucking nose, babe. She never met a youngin' do it like me. She got a rail, she said she really liked me. She doing things, you're exciting me. Cause audio knows about to come next. I hit my plug up, got the paper collect. I drop a couple bands, I just wanna go. And I just wanna go flex.
caught on my teeth and on my neck. And I saw fire with the flags of my squad, and I saw gain up a check. Oh man, I just might not go back. Caught on my teeth and on my neck. And I saw fire with the flags of my squad, and I saw gain up a check. Man, I just want to go flat. Caught on my teeth and on my neck. And I saw caught flat, yeah. I was squatting on the flat, yeah.
Thank you so fucking much, ladies and gentlemen. You guys fucking rock, man. Thank you so much. I wrote this next song about my super fucking intense love of octagons. This song is called Circles, if you know it.
Oh,
Thank you so fucking much, Toronto. Thank you so very much. How the fuck are you feeling tonight, ladies and gentlemen? Thank you so fucking much, man. Thank you. I wrote this next song about being stabbed in the back. It's called Over Now, if you know.
pop star.
21, 21, 21. Drinking really bad, jumping in the corner, bang, I don't know.
She was class, now she nasty.
Everybody give it up for Pat in the house tonight. Pat, Pat, Pat! Toronto, how are we feeling tonight? You know, it's been a long fucking time since we've been able to come outside and really just fucking party hard, man. And, you know, working on this last record, I really think that I had an opportunity to find out what makes Austin happy and what I wanted to do and how I feel. And spending that time with yourself, you know, it's a little bit weird, but I wanted to say that I'm fucking so grateful that everybody came out tonight. I know you guys fucking kicked so much fucking ass, man. Cause we all been fucking cooped up for a long fucking time, man. Hey, hey! I'm a man of this is no kind. And I've been waiting so long, now I gotta recite. He only about to talk stop, I ain't made a rewind. Cause I've been feeling cool time, I've been fucking cool time. Hey, hey, yeah, I'm out of my life, not the perfect. I might turn the roof off, just to burn it. Turn the beat in the sky, like Tyson. Till I started throwing up in your parking. Then I woke up in the morning, probably shot up in my dog. On this record, I had a really beautiful opportunity to sing a song with a beautiful man and a beautiful artist here from Toronto. And, it just so happened that this is the highest pitched song I've ever fucking sang in my life. And whenever you're in the studio working on it, you don't realize how hard it's gonna be to sing live. So if I fuck it up, please forgive me. But I got one coming over here, one right now. Play that shit. Ooh. I gotta say, man, this is probably one of the funnest times I've had in fucking forever, so I want to say thank you. How fucking cool is it to be out here and just fucking kicking ass again and just fucking having a great fucking time, spreading love under one fucking roof. What's up, Roman? To say, you guys are fucking legendary, man. You guys are so fucking epic, I can't even express it, man. I just had my daughter, and I wanted to say thank you for making this world not so scary and a beautiful place. It means the fucking world to me. And I can't even express how grateful I am. That being said, I wanted to say congratulations to each and every single one of you. I know it's been a long fucking time. It's been a long time of just hanging around and not knowing what's coming fucking next. But I wanted to say that each and every single one of y'all kicks so much fucking ass, it's not even fucking funny. And no one can stop you from living your dreams and being yourself and living your truth and doing whatever the fuck you want to do. And if they try to, fuck them, baby, because y'all are so fucking awesome! Congratulations, ladies and gentlemen. Live your fucking truth, live your life, kick some fucking ass, live your dreams. Be an astronaut, be a school teacher, be anything you fucking want to be. I love you more than I could ever fucking say, man. Play that shit, what if not damn. Thank you. like I said, I didn't know how tour was gonna fucking go, but you guys are like blowing my fucking mind. So thank you so very much for this.
I love you, Mr. Clark!
many drunk say, if everybody go to your favorite place and get a little bit drunk, but not too fucking drunk, and everybody be loving and responsible, and spread positivity wherever you go. I fucking love you so fucking much.